Sylvia knew things that shouldn't have been. Afflicted by moons and mirrors, wounded by tulips and trees, these things we take for granted, Sylvia took personally. Sylvia wrote poetry, so bright and so sharp, barbed with hooks and cries from a heart too fragile to block out the blackening sky. She didn't know why. She didn't know.
I had to kill you. You died before I had time. Marble heavy, a bag full of God, a ghastly statue with one gray toe, big as a Frisco seal, and a head in the freakish Atlantic, where it pours being green over blue, and the waters of luminosity. I used to pray to recover you. Ah, you.
In the cruel cold winter, 1963, the bell jar descended, and Sylvia broke free, compelled by the illusion.